And the cat part two.
Wow! 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 Wow!
OMG.
Wow!
So, you're the problematic one here, right? Guess you're hungry. Here, I'll bring some food. Don't move. Wait here. Sorry, but I have more important things to do. Thanks for the help, buddy. Now, where could my princess be? I better get going. Ugh, it's so cold outside. Maybe... OMG, is that Adrian Agress?
Yes, it's him!
Oh shit!
Adrian!
No!
Waiting for a taxi.
Huh?
Be careful!
Shit!
OMFG! Mr. Agress, are you two dating?
Adrian!
Yes, we are dating! Now leave us alone!
Wait. You shouldn't have done that. I hope you'll fix this.
Excuse me, sir. Is there any way we can fix this? I'm sorry, kiddo. Misunderstanding? But we were live on TV. I'm so sorry. Marinette, where'd she go?
Mad bitch mode on, XT.
Since when can guys be your boyfriends without you knowing it? He's cute, though. Ugh, I stress too much. I hope he's doing fine.
Meanwhile,
I'm home. What were you thinking? Please calm down. Seriously, Adrian? You were dating a girl without my consent? Father, wait! It was just a misunderstanding. Just a misunderstanding? I am tired of your games, Adrian. You are an aggressed. Aren't you ashamed of what you did? You are not a little kid, Adrian. Besides, you know exactly why you can't date girls. Please stop crying. You are grounded. I thought you were mature enough to let you make your own choices, especially with your situation. Why can't you let me be? Why do I always have to obey you? I am so tired! Because you are weird and different from others! So is that what you think about me? For you, I'm a weird cat boy, right? Adrian, I'm sorry I- Don't worry, you're right. I am weird. Besides, shape-shifting to a cat isn't natural, is it?
Wipes tears away.
I'll go to my room. Excuse me. Maybe I can go see my princess. That's her house! Ugh, I hope she won't see me, cause it'd be the end.
So if two particles connect, blah blah blah, energy, blah blah. Nah, I'll just sleep for a bit. I'm awake!
What was that sound? Oh no! Gotta pick that up quickly! I'm such an idiot.
Broken pot.
Is someone here?
OMG,
you again? What do you want? And what are you doing here?
Well, I just...
Are you stalking me? What the heck, dude?
Wait, no. Stalking you? No, you're wrong.
Then, what the heck, though?
I was just making sure you're okay after what happened last time, princess. Wait, no, that's not what I meant. OMG, no, OMG.
Princess? Princess? What's up with that? OMG, 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 OMG!
I'm sorry, I didn't mean it, I swear.
So you even gave me a nickname? What's wrong with you? Get out of here, now!
Hey, you should calm down.
Yeah, I probably should. Listen, you cannot be a stalker, you know? That's illegal. Besides, do you want to go to jail? Are you crazy or what?
Sorry, I've been really weird lately. I won't do it again, I promise.
Yee, shit, he's hot, sweet Jesus, why? Come on, Mari, be strong. Don't be so perfect. Ba-dum, ba-dum, I'll die. My me, though. Chick, chick, chick. Snap out of it, Marinette. Okay, I forgive you.
Thanks, everything's gonna be fine now.
Okay, stop the flirting.
Well, before I go, I wanted to tell you something.
Fidget, fidget.
Huh? Never mind. When will I tell her?